I am Andres Alarcón. I'm the manager of Dispatch Center at FrontRunner. One of our questions that gets asked all the time is, why aren't we holding buses, tracks, or the FrontRunner train for connections? There are circumstances where we do hold, and we try our hardest to hold, but other circumstances where we are unable to. If we hold a train even a couple minutes, it compounds the time of the delay. So we have change day three times a year, and this change day is to coordinate the connectivity. Before change days, usually about 3 months in advance, FrontRunner pushes out its schedule. From there, the transit planners from all modes get together and try to coordinate the best connections. There is a lot of coordination going on. At FrontRunner, we're unique. We have a single track system. And in that system, our trains have to pass each other. And what we've discovered based on single track, we're the motivators or the base of that schedule. Tracks is able to be able to coordinate a little bit more smoothly, and then buses, because they can have detours, they can go on city streets and so forth, they can make even better connections with those modes. So FrontRunner trains are planned to dwell at stations around 30 seconds. We encourage passengers to be on the station with ticket in hand, to be prepared to board. When the train comes to a stop, allow people to get off the train and then enter. So if somebody wants us to wait a couple minutes, that train has to meet up with another train on the single track. Now that's holding that train. And those passengers are trying to get to a destination as well. And this can compound where it delays every single train in the system. And so instead of having just one train being late, you have all the trains being late. We do have some exceptions. We have bigger crowds, or people are taking a little longer, or there are folks with disabilities that just need a little bit longer time to get on board. We have hosts on board to assist. We also have the engineers watching the crowds to make sure that we keep the doors open just a little longer so we can accommodate. There's multiple control rooms in the company. From bus side has their dispatch center, and tracks has their dispatch, and then FrontRunner here, we have our dispatch center, which in all groups, there's somebody in there 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. So I guess the next question is, what are we doing to make better connections? And there's a whole lot of people in the company that are working on development tools. One of the innovations is adding a clock on the trains to standardize the time throughout the company so everybody's on the same page of what time it is. We also have cameras so we can see crowd levels at each station. Another is having GPS on every vehicle. And that helps with the app that people can use, passengers can use, to keep track of where your bus is or your train is. We also will be adding a GPS on the buses where it will show where the train is, and it'll show it to the bus driver at the bus. Next phase, we'll also be able to put that GPS for the train so the train driver can see where the bus is and if they can hold or not, make that decision. We also have added PA systems on the stations to make announcements, to inform passengers of any event that's going on. We also have electronic signs, so we can update those signs and give them that visual information. I hope you understand how many people it takes to make this coordination. We have a wonderful team that are behind the scenes that are working hard to make sure you get where you need to be. We appreciate your patience, and thank you for writing UTA.